Meet Ithuteng, an 11th grade art student in Dominican Convent School.
My name is Ithuteng, Homoyi. With my artwork, well, I usually refer to my artwork as the probe tapes because I live in Deep Roof, right? It's in Soweto. So each and every day in the morning when I wake up, I see people smoking drugs. I see a lot of people like doing bad things, stealing. And so like, yeah, probe tapes is basically, as you can see right here, it's cold colors, right? It's blue, light blue, like depicting and illustrating that like, yeah, black people will always be like having like a negative background. But like, as you can see in the background, there's light showing that you can also like come up from that background and become like a good person. With my technique, the technique that I use, right, I adopted it from various of artists in South Africa, like Benon Lutaya and Bambo Sibiya. Well, I've got inspired, well, in art classes ever since I came to Dominican Convent School. I was exposed to a lot of and different types of artworks that South African artists like practice. I practice art almost like every day in my life. So you can just imagine how important it is to me.